In this video, I'm going to show you how to play Nintendo DS games on your Windows PC using the emulator DeSmuME. Hope I'm pronouncing that right. But for the controls, you can use just a regular PC controller and the mouse, or you can use other consoles' controllers, but you can check out my videos for that. Let's get started. First, you can follow the link in the video description to Emulator Zone and DeSmuME. There is a version for Windows, but you can just click the link to download it. Then, once it's finished downloading, you'll want to download some DS games or ROMs, which you can download from sites like coolrom.com or romhustler.net or doperoms.com. So I'll be using coolrom.com. At the top here, you can browse the games by alphabetical order, or you can browse by genre, like action, adventure, fighting, so on. But you can also browse the top 50 downloaded and the top 50 rated, and these tend to be the more popular games. So once you've found a game that you want to download, you can just click the link. There should be two images, like a title screen and a gameplay screenshot. And there's also a video of some gameplay footage. So click download now and wait 8 seconds. And click download to your file. And wait for it. Then once it's finished downloading, you can exit and go back. Download as many games as you want to download. Just do the same thing. Click the link. And there's the two images, the title screen and the screenshot. And of course, the gameplay video. Wait 8 seconds. Click download your file. Then once you're finished downloading all the games that you want to download, you can go to the desktop or wherever you downloaded DeSmuME to. Right-click and extract it using WinRAR, which you can also download from the video description. Then open the DeSmuME folder. And there should be an app, DeSmuME, run it.
This is DeSmuME. You can go to File and open ROM, which I'll come back to in just a second. You can also go under Recent ROM, and this will be a shortcut to ROMs that you've been, or games that you've been playing recently. You can also close the ROM. It's where you can quit playing the game without exiting the emulator itself. You can also do Save State. This is where you can save your exact spot in a game. And then Load State. You can load it later on. And you can save the screenshot and do a video and audio recording. And you can play them. So it could be very useful to do a gameplay recording. And of course, you can quit. And under emulation, you can pause the game. Or you can use cheats, list or disable, and reset the game, or eject the game. Interesting. Then under view, you can choose the screen layout, whether you want them vertical or horizontal, and then, you know, which one you want where, like the top screen up first. You can rotate them if you want. Set up the video size, or have the screen separated or not, change the magnification stuff. Under configurations, where you can set up like 3D settings, the control configuration. And here you can select the square, and then you can either press the button on your controller or the key on your keyboard, and you can press OK when you're done. Then you can also change like the sound settings if you have trouble with that. And so you can change like the firmware or the information that would normally be stored on the DS, like the nickname, the message, and all that. And you can also change the microphone settings, because there are some parts of a game where you have to use the microphone. And then you can change the path settings. This is like the location of the your ROMs or the saves or your screenshots or your video recordings and cheats and that kind of stuff. So you can also enable state rewinding. That's where if you mess up, you can just rewind instead of having to redo the whole level. And under tools, this is where you can change a lot of the more detailed stuff, like the layers and that. And then of course there's the help menu. So let's get started. Our file, open ROM. And let's try Pokemon Diamond. in a different ROM. Let's try Pokemon Heart Gold.
So there you go. Enjoy Nintendo DS games on your Windows PC. Don't forget to like, leave a comment, share, and subscribe. You can also check me out on my website, Facebook, Twitter, and Google+. Thank you for watching.